it was just a reminder to myself and a reminder to anyone really to never forget your dreams and to work hard really in life, and you can get what you want if you put the effort in, you know. The finest clothes that you can find.
So hard, I'll stand apart, these foolish ways.
I was sitting in my flat and there was loads of stuff going on in my head about, I was feeling a bit, whatever, it was with my ex-bird or whatever, and I was just sitting there and I was thinking, then I started humming that melody, and then I come up with, we won't let our worries dictate who we are, because I was getting this stressed out. I think it was, I was in this relationship and it was all getting a bit weird, and I'm probably about, I always worry about music as well, so you know what I mean, you want to just do your best, don't you? And then I had that, we won't let our worries dictate who we are, and then don't forget you are come from that, like, so yeah, it means a lot actually. It's my favourite choruses I've ever written that, and I think it reminds me a bit of, like, on my first album I had a song called Come Closer, and it reminds me of the version of that on this in a way. I think it could be my biggest tune on this record. I wanted something really real, and I didn't want anything too posed, and I wanted to, you know, all my lyrics were very real about on this record. If I'm angry or I'm sad or I'm talking about falling in love or falling out of love, you know, I didn't want to hide behind anything, and even the cover, I didn't want to hide, but you know, I didn't want it to be too posed or too, I just wanted it to be real, you know what I mean? My mother is a butcher in Liverpool, and that's my mum and my auntie in the background, and that's her stall, and it used to be my nan's, and it's in a market in Liverpool, and I used to work there when I was a kid in the summer holidays. That one just seemed cool, and I quite like the idea of my mum being in the background as well. Yeah.